changed in regards to obviously COVID-19? Now we're very fortunate to be able to sit down and do this interview, but like even a few weeks ago, this would not have been possible.
Yeah.
Obviously, with things changing, how has that changed things for Cabaret Lab?
In the beginning, it halted everything, like it did everywhere. And nobody was sure what we were going to be allowed to do. And then as it slowly became more clear that it was going to last a while and we were going to be locked down for a while, we decided to experiment with OBS and live streaming and Facebook Live and took our show online. Welcome, folks, to Cabaret Lab Lockdown. I'm your host, Jack Kristiansen. We have an amazing lineup of spectacular performances for you this evening.
So we
contacted a bunch of our acts, asked them if they would be up for it, and then edited it together like a live TV broadcast, like your average talk show format where it's all in front of an audience and pre-recorded, but it looks like it's going out live.
You want me to record?
No, yeah. I mean, you might as well.
All right. Ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Welcome back to our 7th online Cabaret Lab special. Fuck, what did we call this one?
I don't know.
It's all pre-recorded, but it looks and feels live because of the chat and the interaction as it's coming out. And it is broadcast at a certain time and you can watch it and the acts will be in the chat. And, you know, so it's a lot of fun.
Yeah. Corona Thanos skirt just fell off.
Is it secure now?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, let's put the head on then.
Give me my head.
Phrasing.
It's a hassle for people who don't have a lot of skills in editing or filming or don't have a lot of equipment, but then most of the stuff that we've got to produce Cabaret Lab with has been donated by the crew or fans or stuff like these lights are borrowed.
We've got a bit of shadowing on, that's about, oh yeah, a little bit further back. A little bit to your right. Are you ready?
Yep.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, filming.
That's it?
Yep.
There we go. T-shirt advert.
That seems like a lot of hard work for, like, what was that, like a 10-second clip?
That was easy.
That's basically a Cabaret Lab lockdown in a nutshell.
It's been crazy. And we didn't know OBS before we started. We didn't know green screen before we started. We didn't know Facebook Live before we started. So it's been a learning curve.
This was a cube of polystyrene that I molded with my thumbs. I just peeled it away. And then these, which strangely look like giant spliffs, are just, I think they're chopsticks and masking tape and either checker pieces or polos.
It's a blessing and a curse in a way because we've had a broader reach than we've ever seen with Cabaret Lab. We've had acts that have performed at our online show that never would have been able to make it to Brighton, let alone performing in a function room above a pub with a maximum capacity of maybe 40, 50 people, you know. Or it's probably more than that pre-COVID, but we'll see how many we're allowed to fit in there when we can go back.
Is that good?
Yeah, that's fine.
We got it all?
Mm-hmm.
We didn't miss anybody out?
No.
Okay, that's a wrap.
Sweet.
Fantastic. Is there a reason why you do it in your pants?
You gotta be comfortable.
I am, he is, you are, she is me, and we're in this together. See how we run like freedom is done to stay inside. It's trying. Munching on some cornflakes, waiting for the end to come. It's spilling on my t-shirt, wearing it since Tuesday, man. I've been a dirty boy, I let your beard grow long. Am I the sick man? They are the sick men. I am the virus. Flu-flu-ca-choo, flu-flu-ca-choo. Flu-flu-ca-choo, cuckoo, flu-flu-ca-choo, flu-flu. Koofa, koofa, koofa. Koofa, koofa, koofa. Koofa, koofa. Koofa, koofa. Koofa, koofa.